cancer diagnosis, a life-shaking event, and some doctors have their patients start treatment right away.
But new research on two types of cancer shows you may actually improve your chances of survival if you watch and wait. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ala Araby introduces us to one patient who did just that and is glad that she did.
Historically, colorectal cancer has always been treated with surgery.
But with new types of more effective treatment, some patients might be able to avoid surgery altogether. Patients like Kathy Wind, the Buffalo mother, was diagnosed last year with stage 3 rectal cancer.
From my understanding, textbook for rectal cancer was surgery right off the bat. Dr. Nurkin explained to my husband and I that that wasn't something that he wanted to do. He wanted to do treatment. I made it very clear to him that I would prefer not to have surgery.
And she didn't. Wynn's doctors at Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center decided to take the watch and wait approach with her, otherwise known as active surveillance. Monitor the cancer using CT scans, MRI, ultrasound, and biopsies, and intervene with treatment when necessary. Preliminary data from a 5-year study at Roswell Park shows that patients with certain types of cancers, kidney and colorectal, can be treated without surgery.
The surgery and management of rectal cancer is associated with significant potential morbidity, complications, and really diminishing sometimes people's quality of life.
Wind had chemotherapy, then radiation. Dr. Nurkin then did an MRI, and her scans came back clear. The tumor had disappeared.
It's still the shock value. I think you still wake up every day and say to yourself, I can't believe that this was my life a year ago. Most people, when I say that I have cancer, they can't believe it. I don't look like a poster board for cancer.
With the type of chemo doctors used with Wind, she never lost her hair and only missed 5 months of work.
Roswell saved my life.
Dr. Nurkin says watch and wait isn't the best approach for all patients. You need to speak with your physician and a specialist in this field. In Buffalo, Ala Araby, 7 Eyewitness News.